What's up, YouTube? Today I'm gonna do a little NBA card run through. I got about $250 worth of cards from NBA breaks. Now, if you're unfamiliar with what an NBA break is, or any sport, it's when you pay for a certain team, and someone will open a lot of boxes of certain cards or multiple brands. You get every team that you pay for. So this is quite a few different teams. I went over my mail opening in some previous videos, but on this video I'm just gonna do a little whisper ASMR type run through of what I received in my break. So without further ado, whether you like basketball or not, maybe this could give you some tingles. So we're just gonna run through these cards real quick. Just gonna kind of go through them here. First up, we got Kyrie Irving playing for the Brooklyn Nets. That's a base prism. Next up, we got Allen Iverson, AI, for the Philadelphia 76ers. Next up, we got Nerlens Noel for the Oklahoma City Thunder. Next up, we've got Mike Conley for the Utah Jazz. Next up, second place in the NBA Finals, Phoenix Suns, DeAndre Ayton. I love the way these prism cards look. They're like mirrors, they're so shiny. And these are all just the base cards. We've got Kristaps Porzingis for the Dallas Mavericks. Doing these 76ers.